30 meters down, it's pitch black. This eternal darkness is home to what he's looking for. But it's not as easy to find as the many fish that live here. Florian is just about to give up when he catches sight of a movement in the glare of the light.